as I've spoken of before, we'll have to decide what happens from this point forward, or if something happens. But thank you so much for all the support. 200 episodes. Chosen at this point, so we'll get to that too. pasta that looks basically like little plump rice. And you cook it much as you would orzo, but it's much quicker. And with that, it's mixed with, what I did was I sliced up cremini mushrooms and roasted them off in a little olive oil. And then I added little shrimp and sugar snap peas. All of you. asked for a birthday shout out, and that's yours, Ma. So I'm gonna light them up, and at the count of three, blow out your candles and make a wish. Okay. This is a new precedent. Four birthdays at once. Happy birthday. Hope it lightens up.
Oh.
There we go. All right. We've got some food to eat, but I need to get to these shout outs. Okay, here we go. A few shout outs. Naturally sleepy. ASMR. Our good friend Sarah has her own channel. Please check it out. Carly Noel. Hi. Welcome. Username of the week goes to Black Jesus. Hi, Black Jesus. Dark Nails ASMR. Jungle Viner, hi.
The honeydew melon is the perfect fruit for this. It doesn't overpower any other of the strong ingredients like the mushrooms or the shrimp. It's a sweetness and a moisture. Mushroom hanging down, the shrimp, the peas, and the honeydew melon, and of course the orzo.
sky in the mind of man, a motion and a spirit that impels all thinking things, all objects of thought, and rolls through all things. Wordsworth wrote that on the spot as he was there. this can be manifested. And I offer these 7 seconds to you.
There's Logos waiting for her close-up.